Welcome to Bandito Town Volume 6. The Death of Neeks. Bitch!
How could you believe you'll get away? For your mistakes you're gonna pay. Ain't no way I'll let this slide. I'll burn you alive and then flames are burning you alive. You alive. Ain't no way you can survive. Can't survive. Screaming for your little life. I'll burn you alive. Skin is melting, bleeding cries. Bleeding cries. We don't need your stinking lies. Stinking lies. You scream before you die.
Shit. I'm just gonna address the situation. So basically, this motherfucking Neeks didn't really have the ability to interpret sarcasm from other rappers, obviously. So we went to his computer to block his friends from all his social media to prevent them from talking to him ever again, even clarifying any issues he might have from a previous collabo. Neeks got so paranoid that he thought me and Relis Omega was dissing him on his own track and shit. So he instantly blocked us like a little bitch. The funny shit is that he actually believes it so badly. Just go listen to Overkill. Yeah, it's a diss track, but no way in a whole fucking song was it directed at Neeks. I mean, we jumped on a song to back you up in the first place, you punk. I mean, what the fuck?
You're gonna play a victim, better do at least a decent job at it.